Hello, welcome to Bang Pao Beach. Over there is Cat Beach Club. This is Lazy Coconut. Large restaurant and the place have swimming pool. We can see today if some people do so boat. This beach have three beach each other. One more is Peak Beach, and after is Laguna Beach also. It's a restaurant. This is massage place. Today is very beautiful day. Bang Pao Beach is big more than Surin Beach. Most people love to exercise, walk around, because Bang Pao Beach is a long beach. And today we see some people do so boat, relaxing with waves. Over there is Surin Beach. We can see the mountain have a lot of resort, and behind this mountain is Surin Beach. You guys can see Surin Beach on my videos. I put on my description below about trip in Thailand. Welcome to Thailand. Welcome to Bang Pao Beach. Some people walk on the beach. Here they do swim. Some couple eating, family eat next to the beach at Lazy Coconut have swimming pool. A lot of people today. Some people do so boat. So wonderful day today. The weather very nice. You see, start to have tourists because they have sandbox. They open Phuket on October 1st for tourists again. And you can see some people come here. They love to hang over under sun, get vitamin C. Most of them come to Phuket is family. They have children. Because some couple walk over here also. Have red flag, this means cannot swim, but you can play so boat. It's very nice because a big wave is a good time for play so boat like them. If you come to Phuket, don't forget check Bang Pao Beach. You see the birds? So beautiful. next over there they call Cat Beach Club. We will check on my next video soon with Cat Beach Club. You can swim at Lazy Coconut. Then you can swim on the beach. Whew. So beautiful. Down dome, coconut, lazy coconut.